I haven't played Call of Duty in forever and somebody's invited me to play. But I don't even know. Hold on, was that guy? Dina test? Oh, jeez. I gotta go turn this in like now. We're right back to Young. I'm gonna look around. Just gotta go turn this in. Yes, avoid this guy. I feel like he's not. I'm gonna go on this side. Out of these rocks. Oh, wait, whoa, not that far. Let's go. I don't always get the chest of legend. I think this is actually the first time that I've gotten a chest of legend. I don't know if I have to turn it into that bar guy. To get more? That's what Aaron was saying to do with the Athena chest. Wouldn't this be like that? It doesn't put like that thing over me saying, hey, you have. That's pretty exciting. I think this literally is like the first chest of legends. Usually I get the drunken ones, the crying ones, and the rage ones, and I wonder how much this is gonna be. I also have to go on the other side of the island because that's where the sovereign thing is, but I will run to the bar first to see if that thing will he will take it, because I know he takes the Athena chest and he might give more money, but I gotta pick this up before I hit something. I'm about to hit that rock. Stuff out in the water. I have to go get that. Why don't we get that first? And then we can turn this stuff in. Into these rocks. Am I gonna boop it? Slide off of it? Ooh. I didn't hit it at all? It literally just acted like I didn't hit it at all. What did I get? Exotic silks. And that thing. I didn't get the other thing. It seems. I've got to run. Ooh. I'm going to run this. And see what I have to sell it. And then I'll come back to the and then we can get an ashen chest, it looks like. Because I have an ashen chest. Hey, Dustin! It's going. I got a legendary chest. Chest of legends. For the first time. By myself, at least. I'm trying to see. Because I know this guy in the bar takes ashen... Yeah, or... Ooh, he does. Oh, 15,000 plus 5? That's crazy. Ah! I did the barrel quest, where you have to run around and grab all the different barrels, and it actually gave me... Oh, it only gave me a sliver on my guild, really? But it gave me that. That was my last chest I had to find. That's the first time I've ever gotten one of those. Thank you.